This is the Camp for the Stars, and it's really catching on. Real drills, high school players from Thomas Jefferson and Woodland Hills acting as peer coaches for players with Down syndrome. Not just X's and O's, the cheerleaders also making quite the impression on campers.
What's the fun thing that you like here? Cheerleaders.
I like to run. I like to see the cheerleaders and hang out cool guys.
My favorite part is cheerleaders and passing.
It's hard to tell who gets more out of this experience, the campers or the high school kids.
I think they like the dance, the touchdown dances the most. I mean, they all have a different variety of them, and it's real nice, and, you know, like dancing, doing a little touchdown dance with them and everything.
It makes them realize what life's all about and what's important in life. And to see these kids having so much fun here and their parents having so much fun, it's rewarding for them, but it's just as rewarding for us and the players to see them having some excitement.
3 years ago, two of Coach Novak's former players, Coach Bill Chirpak of TJ and current San Francisco 49ers assistant coach Jimmy Tomsula, teamed up to bring this camp to Western PA. The coach clearly touched by his former stars.
They're both great kids. I'm so proud of both of them for all the success they've had in their lives in coaching, and just to say I had a small part in doing it. And, you know, I've stayed close with them and their families, and I'm just real excited for them. But